Next up for Terre Haute North was the winner between North Central and West Vigo. T-Birds Colton Prechtel won at two singles. That was the only match West Vigo lost tonight. Vikings looked good, especially at one singles. Kyle Watson lost just one game, winning in straight sets. West Vigo wins 4-1. The Vikings get Terre Haute North tomorrow in the sectional championship. That does